In 2010, Vermont's Marcus Blakely and Harvard's Jeremy Lin were relatively unknown names heading into the NBA draft. The school's top players went undrafted that summer, but eventually found themselves onto NBA teams. Lin with the Golden State Warriors, then Lin's sanity struck with the New York Knicks just last year, while Blakely's road to the pros went through the NBA's D League and eventually a seat on the Houston Rockets bench for a final game of the season. The same team that Lin now plays for. While their careers haven't turned out exactly the same to this point, they may have at least have one thing in common coming into tonight, and that's that they each want to catch their respective alma maters go head-to-head. Blakely's one-time Catamounts looking to take a step forward to a 4-1 start on the young season. First half, just 14 seconds in. Cannon Rusin coming off a career-high night versus fellow Ivy League team Yale. Had 7 points in that, too. And then on the other end, Kenyatta Smith with the dunk. We're tied 2-2 early on. Tied at 4, Sandro Carissimo gets the layup. Nice speed back door. Puts his team in front 6-4. Carissimo is good from the field, going 8 for 11. Vermont down 1. Trey Blue throwing it up and good. He also chips in with 7. Vermont back up by 1. The lead grows. Luke Appfeld starting to steal the other way, and then he's going to finish. What he starts, nice feed from Vocal sitting underneath. Lucky 13 points for the Vermont captain, up 10. Closing minutes of the half, Clancy Rugg works his way to the bucket. 16 points off the bench on 6 of 10 shooting for him from the floor. Second half, Laurent Rivard, a former guy that was looked at by Vermont, but instead he chose to go with Crimson. He chooses to get a 4-point play there. The comeback is on a little bit. Wesley Saunders with the dunk, team-high 21 points for Harvard. Here they come. But anything he can do, Ethan O'Day can do all day. UVM back up by 8 with a slam dunk. And speaking of all day, Carissimo couldn't miss all night. 4-5 from long range, game-high 25 points. It's a career high as well for the junior guards. Cats now 4-1 on the season, with a game at Rhode Island coming up on Saturday.